stuff. I'm gonna be completely honest here. I actually played ahead a level and skipped the one that we were on last, but just so that we could kind of pick up where we left off, I decided that I would play through the first two levels again so I could get back to where we were, and I did, so here we are. And I unfortunately don't think that my commentary here is going to be nearly as fun as the other ones, because I already know what I'm expecting here. But I will definitely wait before I play the next level until I can actually record it. Yeah, so this level is definitely where I feel like it started becoming more and more like real Doom. The level layout is kind of such where you are looking for
after running more
keys and whatnot, and going through the level and clearing out rooms. And only thing I've really seen so far is like, you know, the classic concept of a monster closet.
The facility will not allow you access to the turbine room unless the demonic threat level is brought down.
Still hate this Samuel Hayden guy. He looks like a freaking Steelo Green Jacks. I mean, like, look at this shit. That looks like a good approximation of what a 3D Doom level would look like, I think. Oh, time to upgrade. So, I really like the technical skill, but because I'm playing differently this time, I'm gonna try a different one. And punch the shit out of it for no reason. Just, you know, we're violent. Still haven't gone and looked at any of those things yet. I probably should, because I bet that would give some interesting lore. That was cool. Although I still don't understand how you turn assault rifle ammunition into a rocket. Even if you were to take all of the gunpowder out of a round, I don't understand how you would do that. But whatever, it's a game. Who cares, right? Have a grenade, fuckers.
Gas leak detected.
Shit. Oh, there we are. So these things let you upgrade your suit. I don't know that we ran into any of them before, but I found out that yeah, you could totally upgrade your suit with these things. But first I'm gonna upgrade my items. Ah, crap. Of course, I forgot to go and upgrade my damn suit if I can. Everything costs 2, so I can't. Because I have been finding those things now appropriately, and I have been using them. I'd really like to get my amount of ammo I get up. Although I think you do that with those orb things like we got last time, like the one that we used to upgrade our health. I don't remember. And also, I was able to find one of those classic Doom areas. How disarming. Oh. headshots. Give him a hand, folks.
Gas leak stopped.
No, it hasn't. Oh, you're talking about in the game. Oh, man. Let's see. Area lockdown. Yeah, so at first when I saw this, I was like, oh, I need a red key to get in here. But then I didn't realize it's all... I have to go and clear the demon infestation. Like some sort of, pest control person. Boom! Bitch. And also, I've been using the chainsaw a whole lot more. Because it seems if you use the chainsaw, it almost always gets you ammo. Like, I guess when you kill them normally, you don't find, another Argent Sphere. But when you kill people normally, it's like you don't find the ammo that's, contained in all of their folds and stuff. Yeah, I'm gonna go with ammo this time. But for some reason, all you get is health benefits from killing them. I'm still not sure how that works logically, but hey, it's a Doom game. I mean, like, Doom, why would there be just a fuck ton of health packs just lying around the floor and ammo and such? Even in an emergency situation, I can't really imagine something like that really going down. Fall. Whee! It doesn't explode for some reason. Drop it into freaking magma. It doesn't explode. Shoot it with a gun that doesn't even have tracer rounds on it. It explodes. Video game logic, everyone, at its finest. Always get thrown off by those flashing green things. I always think that's something I have to push. Oh yeah, here we go. Even though I really question wanting to punch somebody that has an explosive on their back. That's a lot of blood. Hey, buddy. Say goodbye to your friend too. And your friend who somehow got hit by the sploosh damage from that. Anything can be solved with your fists.
Demonic threat reduced by 25%.
As if you could really quantify something like that. Level of fucktitude reduced by 25%. His level of fucktitude just increased by 100%. Alright, so this is the part that I got kind of confused on. So these levels, they really, I mean, they give you an idea of where you need to go, but they don't tell you everything you need to do to get there, so it's a little confusing sometimes. Alright, so I do not have blue access, and I want to say, here we are. So this is how you get one of the classic maps unlocked. So there's a lever here that you just pull for no reason. And then you hear the meedly of a MIDI keyboard. And right over there is the classic map. Oh shit, I almost jumped off to my death there. So we go in here. Very, very common, or not common, familiar. And yes, all of the retro looking ammo power ups actually do give you ammo for that weapon. Excuse me, and the barrels actually explode. And no, I'm not gonna do the whole PewDiePie barrels thing. Well, I guess I just did, didn't I? And I guess that actually unlocks the entire fucking map, which is pretty sweet. I will definitely, probably at the end of this video, go back and play that map. But for now, I'm gonna break faces. Is this where I started? Yeah, this is where I fucking started. Oopsies. Please. Thank you. And we already punched that robot in the face and took his lunchbox. So clearly that's not where we're going. Guessing we, I think we complete, oh, here we are, now I remember, here, have a face full of mist. Okay. sure how the best way. I really want whatever gun that guy has. I want to shoot that red shit. I don't think that's a plasma gun. I'll take that. Give me a yellow key card and the nearest door is a blue door. Oh shit! I can't wait to see what a cyber demon is like. Yeah, cashing prizes, bitch. Cashing prizes. Did I say catch? Whatever. Camo for everything, except for guns I don't have yet. What does Y even do? Doesn't seem to do anything. Where was yellow door? Wasn't over there. And clearly wasn't over here. Oh shit, hello. Remember, lesson for life. If you run into enemies, you're going the right way.
Stay focused. Stay committed.
See? Yes. Fuck your shit, I have a plasma rifle.
Did
you say the blind council is always watching? Because if they're blind, I doubt that that's possibly the case. What is this?
Stay focused.
Watcher.
Stay committed.
Someone's reading on the job. And because they have their gloves taken off, potentially playing with themselves. Or maybe it's something not so cool. They're just, gloves. Oh, another one of you assholes. Gotta take a lot of plasma to kill you. And then a couple fisticuffs to the face. Sometimes you just don't feel like dealing with bullshit. You just kill whatever is in your way. The strongest way of killing them is. Hey, another chainsaw. In case you didn't get it the first time. Man, I love that gun. That's far better than the tactical skill it was. Shows you a name of an enemy. I've always been curious, like, is that, like, does he somehow just look at it and he knows, like, yeah, that's a Hellraiser, I've heard of them before. Or, like, does he just come up with a stupid name for it? Like, remember that movie Hellraiser? It had that guy with the pins in his face. Yeah, that guy looks nothing like him, but I'm gonna name it after him. And I imagine it's just because, you know, you gotta give things names, because otherwise players go back, well, what do I call it? If I had the choice, I would just call it Poopy Butt. Threat reduced by 50%. Mr. Poopy Butthole. Yeah, I'm going to Comic-Con now. Blue badge. That means I get to get into stuff at least two people ahead of everyone else. I only have to wait 2 hours as opposed to 4 hours. Which I imagine is actually probably something most people at Comic-Con would probably be like, you know, I wouldn't mind that. I've never been to Comic-Con though, so I don't know. I mean, I've been to other conventions and I've never, ever, ever had to wait that long for something. Other than times when I voluntarily got in the line a lot sooner than everyone else. Like for seeing Tetsu or seeing Uematsu concert. Almost called it Tetsuya Nomura. Man, that would have been an insult. Calling one of the world's greatest, musical minds the name of a hack that just takes old Final Fantasy games and then adds more belts and zippers to it and tries to make it edgy. Nope, that's not how I operate. In fact, on that note, I'm actually really glad that someone else is directing Final Fantasy 15 instead of him. Same guy did 14, I think. Even though it still has that like J-Rock band motif going for it, which I'm not a huge fan of. Have a really weird way of breeding. Like, most people just, you know, mash their genitals together until there's a baby. These people build, like, an Anorondack chair out of bones and demon faces, and then their children spawn out of that somehow. Fucking die. Oh, fuck. Yeah! Fucking chainsaw, bitch. Shit, I just saved Chainsaw for the friggin' Hell Knights. That seems to work really well. Ow. Another one? Here. You can die just like your friend. And then give me tons of cash and prizes. Almost out of here? We are. There's some plasma ammo over there, I think. Yeah. Except that I'm apparently maxed out on plasma ammo. Okay, so we're still on lockdown. Have I been through here yet? Oh, yeah, this is where I just was.
Your devotion to the civilization on Mars is the foundation to our success. With you, we will establish a new paradigm and move humanity into the future.
The power is yours. Still only have one, okay. And I have three of these, so I can start leveling up these things. So I would really like to upgrade this. Don't have three to upgrade that. Haven't gotten anything for that yet. Still need three for that, and need three for that. So, you know what? I'm just gonna hang on to them because I don't really use the charge shot.
Have you filled out your UAC accidental?
Alright, so what is left? Maybe if I look at the area map, I can figure it out. Is that a toy? Like a collectible? Guess so. I don't know how to get to it though. It says that there's one of those little suit things up here too. And a toy down there. God, there's tons of hidden shit here. Okay, so it looks like I need to just turn this way. But that door doesn't open yet, so I can't go through it yet, right? That is what this is saying. Yeah, okay. So, where here have I not been? Okay, so there appears to be something over there. So let's just turn the fuck around and go over here. Is it a secret, though? There's certainly... Okay, whatever. Oh, wait a minute. Wasn't there a blue door over here or something? No, there's just a fucking boar nest that I somehow didn't see before. Dental appointment, bitch. Yeah.
Demonic presence reduced to minimum safe levels. Lockdown disengaged.
Al Gore's not going to be president this year. Well, probably never anyway, because he already ran, right? I don't know anything about politics. Don't ask me. Fence loader, or do I want bigger boom? Instant reload, quick launcher, instantly activate the missile, micro missile rack when it's ready to fire. That sounds fun.
Turbine room doors now open.
Man, this game just tells you about everything. Oh yeah, that's much better. Now I need some way to change so that I can get
core temperature reaching critical levels.
Yeah, just hit the red button. It's always the red button. Now I need to find some more like a chainsaw so I can get some ammo for my machine gun. Get up there, dodge. Hey, you see how he dodged? He's like, oh fuck that shit. That looks painful. Oh, cool. Got some. What? Huh?
Demon presence reduced.
Can't hear you. In a moment, yeah.
Turbine room doors now open.
And food. This one is hungry. I guess, you know, you could take that one of two ways. You know, either A, you're talking about plasma from my plasma rifle, or you're talking about, you know, my blood. May think he's smart, maybe, but I'd like to see him outsmart Bullet. I do not want to be on the receiving end of that. Well, I still have quite a bit of plasma ammunition. Fuck this guy up. Not very, what the fuck? How did you become unstunned so quickly? It's like shooting him again made him realize that I was about to punch him in the dick and kill him. I guess that's normal, right? You know, you get brain hot plasma shot into you and it reminds you that you're very much alive and that you want to stay that way. God, so many fucking fireballs. You're done. I feel like this game is all about threat management. It's like you just gotta figure out what's your top threat and then do something about it. In fact, you know what? Fuck this guy. Die, you bitch! Third time's a charm, I guess.
Demon presence reduced to minimum safe levels. Lockdown disengaged.
I wish that could be a checkpoint right there, because this is where things get a little challenging. And just like anything else in this game, it's all, you just gotta kind of keep moving, because the moment you stop moving is when that fucker will punch you. God, I take so much damage so quickly. Rocket launcher ammo. Not actual rocket launcher or launcher. Come on, fucker. Give me some health. Thank you. Oh, shit. Need your health. Your clothes, give them to me. Come on, Mike, you can beat Dark Souls. Beat this asshole. This asshole's nothing. There we go. That was tense.
The core temperature is now stabilized.
A primary control room has been activated somewhere nearby. It could be Olivia.
Here. Oh, that's where I came from. In fact, I'm pretty sure it is now that I think about it. Free stuff. 512 megabytes, awesome. I can almost fit a picture on there. Alright, let's see if I can upgrade my suit. My suit. Use a power-up to unlock these upgrades. Oh, that's because I haven't gotten like a berserk or anything like that. What does this give me? Compass will pulse when near secret areas. Yes, please. That's pretty cool. I can probably go back to the level. Oh.
Authorization. Olivia Pierce. Alpha 4. 0. 2.
Grandma, what are you doing in this game?
She has lost the house, Dr.
Remember, kids, to hack a computer or open a pit to hell, all you have to do is just make some vaguely...
She is trying to tear open the portal.
Computer-looking gestures with your hands in front of the screen. Nobody knows what these things are actually doing. For all we know, she's just pumping up the volume to Winamp.
You could not have saved them anyway.
Oh. Probably not. I mean, after all, you did lock me up in a fucking sarcophagus or whatever that thing was at the beginning. So you can let me move now. Because you're forcing me to watch a cutscene, and that's not what this game is about. This game is about killing things. Like this guy. Yeah, there we go. I was hoping I was gonna be all cool, like this guy, and then I shoot them. And, like, they die when I shoot them, but instead I miss, and then
the system won't allow anyone but Olivia to override it now. We will have to shut down the Argent Tower manually from the surface.
Don't cry for me, Argent Tower. Yay, we made it to the end. So, that wraps up this part. From here on out, I'll probably just be doing one level every video. So... hang tight for that. I will probably record the very next one as soon as I get back from getting some food and something to drink. So, otherwise, until then, YouTube, peace.